Let us raise our minds and hearts to Jesus Christ, the Lord of our life and of the future. May he pour out his Spirit upon us and upon the whole church, that we may be a beacon of freedom, reconciliation, and peace for the whole world. I greet all the English-speaking young people present here today. As you return home, take back with you the good news of Christ's love, which we have experienced in these unforgettable days. Fix your eyes upon him, deepen your knowledge of the gospel, and bring forth abundant fruit. God bless all of you until we meet again. Placer anunciar ahora que la sede de la próxima Jornada Mundial de la Juventud será Río de Janeiro.